Break.
Okay, this is TSFRJ with the Omega Falcon YouTube channel. We're here for episodes 18. Funny thing about episode 17, the last episode, it was actually 17, just a hair over 17 minutes long. But anyways, we're fixing. It took us up the entire episode to run a load. We are 4 loads away from the Montezuma. Like, let me hit the B button here. So say we're at 1,400. So two more loads brings us up to 2,000, and then we'd need at least 2 more loads to get us over the 2,500 mark by the Montezuma. So we'll throttle it. Let's go, Betsy. No time to waste. See, that's what surprised me, is the fact that it took 17 minutes from the time I punched the record button to the time we got back here to the dock and turned on pause. So this time I'm running Betsy full throttle back up, because I think I cut the throttle a couple times. That's the key this time, is to see just how quickly we can get this thing loaded. The other hiccup has been coming out of the logging pan. I've got a little bit of a break there, and unless I come out of the logging pan full speed, Betsy tends to not want to take the log on the break, so. I should have known the last few minutes, but it was almost 15 minutes of the stopwatch time I used to get trying to keep up track of how long it was hard to keep it. Hit the start button on that thing sometimes, and it was the start recording button. And I think it took like a minute to get around the song up there, and it's just sharp, so I know that this thing starts getting closer. 15 minutes, so I know I'm already over it, so. Because hopefully we can move some problem to back to running full tilt and go back. Go, Betsy, go, go, go. Now, I know not everyone wants to see a bunch of episodes and you doing nothing about the logs, so this being episode 18 and being nothing more, and considering I've still got four more loads to run before four more fully loaded before we get done up with Montezuma. I think what I'll do is after we do this run, and I can show that I can do it, I'll go back to what I made. I'll probably do the rest of these runs off camera so that we can get them taken care of. Go, Betty, go! Cylinder on, get the reverser set to 100% for braking power. See if we can't just slide right into the loading dock. I'm up to 2 minutes, which means probably 4 minutes on the countdown time. Again, power braking maneuver now. Betsy charged up. See, that's the fun part about this is we're, you know, like I said before, there are people that gripe about this taking too long to load the things, but at the same time, Yeah. I don't expect these types of cranes to just go flip them right over. In time, at least I can practice my jumping skills. Whee! Boing! Ah, crap, we're up to 4 minutes. This is gonna be rough. Whee! Run. Like I said, I started my stopwatch countdown for this episode about a minute after leaving the sawmill because I didn't think to hit it when I hit the record button, so. Time to move Betsy forward. Go, Betsy, go. See, that's another thing I have to take into consideration on my time. It takes time, is moving Betsy forward. And if I overshoot the track and something happens, then, you know, I have to correct for that. That takes time, too. Yeah, for 5 minutes and 30 seconds video time, add about another minute to that, so I said to stop watching. I'm going to talk to the building from here. Okay, I think I can. On top of that building one of these days. Ha! Made it on top. Speaking of tops, let's get this rolling. We're at the 6 minute 30 second mark, which means we're up to 7 minutes on the episode counter. Oh, this way, Betsy. Now here's where a critical moment comes in, because I gotta try and angle my sight to where I can see when that thing hits the both cranes in between mark. Look it back just a little bit. Now, if I did that right, should be able to load this with both cranes. Come on. Load it, yes. We got dual crane loaded, let's go. Seven minutes, 40 seconds. He said, I don't know what time it took me to get out of the sauna because I didn't punch the stopwatching time, so there's a chance that I'm already running pretty close to the 10-minute mark without realizing it. Come on, Betsy. I need a new Montezuma. Go, Betsy, go. Alrighty, we are now departed at 8 minutes and 17 seconds. probably more like 9 minutes and 20 seconds. I still think it's funny that episode 17 wound up being 17 minutes long. Like I said, they're out of the 5 loads we need to run. This is load number 2 right here. I'm definitely going to have to get back to this one of my episodes where I made this crack and find out exactly what grade I put this in. This is a big slowdown hit right here. Makes me kind of worried that Montezuma ain't going to make it in the car, much less loaded. But see, the Montezuma is supposed to have an attraction. On, but it only took us a couple minutes to get up there. It took a couple minutes to get back in. I'll go by half. Go. Alrighty, we're at 10 minutes off the stopwatch. We're probably about 11 o'clock. That's something I've got to do. Stopwatch time. See, that's how I'm finding out how many videos because I'm actually using stopwatch time here on the news. I'm getting stuck on the video. The other thing, we're in 11 minutes, 17 seconds, so probably about 12 minutes episode-wise. So yeah, roughly, what my setup right now is roughly about 15 minutes round trip with Betsy and Bob Walker. I'm going to cut the regulator, put the reverse it forward. So maybe if I cut it here, I could ease it into the track better. See if I can't stop it without rolling past the logging motor. If I can stop it before rolling past the pond, that'll be useful. Alright, slide the brake on there. On throttle. Bring that up to 78 on throttle. Let's go 100% on the throttle. And it looks like I do have to kick it back forward just a hair. I'm on. Alrighty, there we go. So I'm at 13 minutes, roughly. Actually, this is 12.4, so this is actually 14 minutes. So actually, let's bring that up so y'all can see what it says. Enter. Enter. All right, that got us up to 1,700. So yeah, only 300 more for 2,000 and 600 more after that. So yeah, all we need is three more trips and we can have a Montezuma. So anyways, this has been episode 18. Thank you, like, subscribe, watch, and I'm going to go ahead and do the rest of the stuff offline, and I will see y'all when I get ready to unload on the final trip for the Montezuma purchase. And with that, Alt F9.